I got LRMs, so if you get people locked up, just try to make them run out into a place that I can shoot them. I'm wrapsing at Conte. Alright, what's the lock button tab? Shit. Missiles, and then I have a gauze cannon. Hitting that Yenlo Wang with some missiles. I just waited for, like, I just saw a bunch of guys, I just launched missiles. you know, and then I'd see him poke out. I did get harassed a little bit at the beginning, but honestly, I didn't take that much damage. It looks like I just took some hits, but I'm not, nothing's too major, looks like. I see some fire over there. Well, you're like, soft. I love these pulse lasers, dude. They sound cool, they're like doo 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 doo. Just sounds like it's got impact to it, you know? But I'm recording it on very high or whatever at 30 right now. And with V-Sync and everything, yeah. So I'm impressed. But I'm getting, well, it's locked at 30 anyway, because that's what I'm recording at. So. catapult coming up. Oh, are you kidding me? I'm too tall to, like, go through this. That is funny. That was some terrible shooting just now. Behind buildings, I got no sight. I'm gonna check on these other guys. Don't see anyone. Okay. Alright, so all I got left is my laser. My, like, arms got blown off. Get him to come south. Okay. Alright, I'm kinda like, I don't know if I can get out of where I am right now. Died so close. I just destroyed a component or something. That's the last thing I did. Well, that last guy shot his arm off or something. Is he dead? Oh, there he is. How does it? Is there like a timer or what?